Certain mesozoan only exists in the kidney of certain squid and octopi. Which doesn't make sense because...
This is Ohio.
Right. Well, it's a pelagic organism.
What's pelagic?
Sea-dwelling organism.
Exactly. See, I don't recognize its surface tissue at all. Casey, I don't want to blow smoke up your butt here, but I think you found a new species.
Yeah, right.
Hey, it could happen. New species are discovered every day. Don't be so cynical.
Could it be Nathostomalida?
Nah.
But they escaped detection until the mid-20th century.
You just know everything.
I'm a contradiction.
Check the mesodermic follicles on its underbelly.
What does that mean?
It means we gotta call the university, let them take a look. Maybe even get in on some of that federal grant money. Our secret. All right.
Hey, Stokely, maybe it's from your plan.
You would blow me blood apart.
Whoa, did you see that?
What is it doing? Ka-ching.
So you think it's amphibian?
Well, water resuscitated it.
Yeah, but couldn't this kill it? Yeah, you don't want to drown it.
One way to find out. It's all right. It's okay.
Mr. Furlong, what are you doing?
Just gonna check his prostate. Actually, the surface texture changed, so I don't wanna feel it.
Where did it get teeth?
On the Call University.